Zoho Books has a built-in minimal inventory tracking feature. Zoho Books can keep track of the stock in hand based on the goods you buy and sell. Zoho Books adheres to first-in, first-out cost lag tracking. First, you will have to enable inventory within Zoho Books. Go to Settings, under Preferences you will find Item Preferences, and here you will have to check this box to enable inventory. And here you can choose the inventory start date. If you want Zoho Books to display out of stock sign when an item stock drops below zero, check this box. If you want Zoho Books to notify you when an item drops below the reorder level, check this box. You can specify the reorder level for each and every item when you create an item. And here you can specify which user has to be notified. Now let's create an item. Right next to the item section, click on this plus icon. Choose the item type as goods. Enter the name of the item. Enter the sales and purchase rate. You can choose the account in which you would like to keep track of the income and purchases related to this particular item. Here, I have selected sales account to keep track of the sales and cost of goods sold account to keep track of the purchases. Enter the product description, if any. Specify whether the item is taxable or not. Here, check this box to track inventory for this product. If you have an existing stock for this product at the time of recording this item, add them here and choose the opening stock rate here. For example, say you have 10 products already with you and you have bought these 10 products at $999 each. Specify the reorder point here. You can also choose the preferred vendor. So whenever Zoho Books reminds you to reorder, it will also highlight the preferred vendor which you have selected. Once done, save it. You have successfully created an item